Boy, the spring storm that brought rain to the valleys is dumping snow on the mountains, which is great for skiers and snowboarders, obviously.
Yes, but getting up to the powder can be excruciatingly slow because of all that traffic. As ABC4's Rick Aaron found out, UTA shuttles were not an option today.
The snow is really coming down here at the mouth of Little Cottonwood Canyon, possibly one of the last big powder days of the season, and the park and ride lot is full, but there's no bus service. It ended on Saturday.
A line of headlights snaking up the canyon in the mornings can mean a snail's pace up to Alta and Snowbird, sometimes 10 minutes per mile for the 12-mile trip.
You're sitting for possibly 2 hours just in traffic, and yeah, that's no fun. Then you get frustrated by the time you're up to go skiing.
Everybody wants to go up at the same time to hit the powder.
You got an hour to 2 hour wait sometimes. It's congested, but you want to go ski, so you go.
The Utah Department of Transportation is teaming up with the Utah Transit Authority and the U.S. Forest Service to figure out ways to improve the situation, including possibly adding more lanes to State Route 201, which runs from Wasatch Boulevard up to Alta.
Widening the roads could be an idea, but I know that people have concerns with that about, you know, preserving the natural land and all that, but something's got to change. People are going to keep wanting to go ski the powder. We're hungry for it.
But hungry enough to pay? Another suggestion is charging a toll on SR 201.
I would pay the toll. I wouldn't be happy about it, but I would do it.
I would take the shuttle because I already have to pay for a toll, and then gas going up would just be pricey.
Well, today, with no bus service, about the only way to get up to the resorts is either to drive, to hitchhike, or take an Uber. In Little Cottonwood Canyon, Rick Aaron, ABC 4 News.
Tough going, isn't it?
Yeah.